I wanna start from the top, maybe like a do-over. Replace the voices in my head with blind innocence. I want a complete redo, maybe change my name. Report the losses, grab the claim. It's a shame, it's such a shame. We're pissing away our time, 'cause we're pissing away these beers. No monumental moment ever came from saying, come on dude, just take one more shot. Try to forget that your bones will dismantle and the dreams you had, they'll collide with time. Your unrequited love for life will surely haunt that. I'm thinking way too much tonight. Maybe I could just move away or go extinct like Triceratops. But I love loving watching movies, sitting back and also breathing. My family and friends would be crushed, but is it enough?
Oh, no, it's not enough.
Oh, the future freaks me out, but I guess I could just curl up in a ball and then try to forget that your bones will dismantle and the dreams you had, they'll collide with time. Your unrequited love for life will surely haunt that. I'm thinking way too much tonight. Try to forget that your bones will dismantle and the dreams you had, they'll collide.
When I was just a boy, we'll call it 15 or so, I found myself annoyed by a syndrome of sorts in my bones. That girl who's next to me, she found herself bored to tears. She realized if she wanted conversation, she's out of luck for 3 more years. With me, he needed more than me. I'm friendly and thoughtful and quite awfully pretty, but he needed more than me. When I felt that I should leave, we'll call it midnight or so, I found myself annoyed by a syndrome of sorts in her bones. That girl who's next to me, she don't know her worth in this town, 'cause her face starts to shine when that meathead behind me is grinning as he's checking her out. I said, all I can hope for is for you to get better, 'cause all I can take is no more. Once again.
sucks.
Though I seem cool, calm, and collected, making my way to hipster with glasses was a little more than just nerve-wracking. Kinda just counted on her to turn me into goo. Praise whatever, it ended with a smile, cause for a bit of tad, a little while, I expected you to save the day with sly remarks like, he's so cute and whatever you want. Though the white jacket didn't fit, the friends I came with did.
I'd rather spend my evening talking to Chloe on Twitter than having you come over, so it'll be like old times. But I know that you don't give a fuck, cause you're knee deep in your iPhone. But now that you saw my tweets, you know that I'm home, buried in my cell phone, trying to get a hold of someone new, instead of hanging out with you and your high school stories. But you sure know how to get right to me with all those Facebook statuses about relationships and such. Poor grammar is a must, but I trust that you can do it. But I couldn't give a fuck whether you give a fuck or not. Rip my sockets out, make me regret ever going out. But I know I'll make it out of here alive, as long as I don't watch your life unfold before my very eyes. Yeah, you told this high school story one too many times.
times for me. You know I'd rather spend my evening talking to Chloe on Twitter than having to look you right in your eyes.
I spent all of Christmas Eve fake angry at you for who knows what now or then. And you spoke so fast, I just sat back, relaxed, and took you all in.
You sent me, 'cause what's better than seeing what I'm missing daily? I guess what I'm trying to say is that
you might run, but I won't touch it. An ounce of a light on my half hopeless life. From the bottom of the stairs, for you knew I was coming. And though nervous and scared, I lingered on. I heard most things break by the ends of these types of nights, so I'll force upon every word I've brushed up on since knowing like this again. You've got a certain
who knows what about you, and I got a small amount of time to figure out what it is exactly and to whom does it apply. But I know for a fact that these are broken nights covered in bottles, the stench of loss of
life, and I know that it's fine. Heartbreakingly won't speak like this again.
She said, let's start from the top, just rid of everything, like the notes in your pockets, the text you're always locking in. If it's all the same, forget all those lines where you mentioned my smile. You got a lot of nerve complimenting me through choruses and rhyme, but I know how you get from time to time. We'll do this and that, oh, travel the map, and maybe just for a while, I thought you were my redo. You thought you'd change my name. I could tell by the look on your face whenever I would say, but that's when I stopped to listen or care about anything other than a plan of attack to get me back to where you are my redo, or at least a pair of eyes that would notice when I couldn't conjure words, 'cause I've thought about it too long. So I'll leave the steady hands to Sean, 'cause we all know I lack in the field of conversing correctly without shaking or getting queasy, not letting my emotions get involved. And on a side note, you stole my heart like I stole your hometown lingo. With steady hands and strong, but now we're down to brass tacks, and we both know it. The odds are in my favor, though you won't show it.
We are
got a pretty good hand, I'd say, but these new caskets crack the same. The first few stones are the worst. They fall in unnoticed and scare you for more than they're worth. And all at once you will not hear your own words. Closet weather at best and you're a victim. You say we're all in the basket, but oh, it's so fun to remind us over and over again. We dug our own. Time's wasting, so now I must be leaving. I'm crawling outside the same way that I creeped in. And the rain falls down and it's heavy on my eyelids. Pulled to the ground down the fucking drain. Maybe it's just my luck, but I got a spotless record. Oh, maybe it's harder to stay. And we got it all wrong from the start. Maybe it's all in the cards. Just an excuse for playing. Oh, maybe it's all in our hearts. Maybe I don't know what I'm saying. I'm circling the drain, but I'm picking these bones up, 'cause man, they don't live there today. And I don't wanna hear the fibers crack, 'cause God knows I'd rather die than be dying. Is not a cliche, no sir, it is a logical preference. 'Cause the way things were this year makes me think how good it all could be and how well it could end. Maybe it's just my luck, but I got a spotless record. Oh, maybe it's harder to stay, and we got it all wrong from the start. Maybe it's all in the cards, just an excuse for playing. Oh, maybe it's all. I don't know what I'm saying, but I'm saying it anyway.
Ah, you reckon you grew up in a town that's dead, wrecking all the time, all your time so vile yet concrete. I heard little rumors here and there, little peeps that you may never leave. I swear to God, if you never leave.
Well, here goes nothing, I mean everything. Fingers crossed every morning after a night of no sleep, wondering if it will ever be me. But I guess I'm doing just fine, testing you sucks and haze with a smile, a winky face, hoping to get the same. But I won't fucking wait for you to stop lingering. You got to play to this town that you supposedly hate. And though it kills me to say, if you get stuck, well, I'm just gonna leave.
See ya, sucker.
On the corner of Canal and Broadway, where that huge sign says, love me, and shrouded graffiti and the stench of weed. My heart just started screaming, what if she just never leaves?
How could
you get stuck? I'm just gonna go on without you.
Look out, I'm on a search of self-destruction, crawling over the great plains of my cell phone contacts just to find a pretty girl to take home late at night to hold my sweaty palms and stuff. Heads up, because I'm always moving forward, and if sometimes I get scared, I know that I can look towards you. Back of the pack, but not back of my mind, and that's the worst part, knowing I gotta find someone new. Yeah, I said that I'm always moving forward, but my head's really on a swivel, searching for the tracks I made when I left you. And though it sounds like I lost what I got, what I'm really trying to say is I'm gonna get back what I lost. So you better tell your fucking heart to look out. Oh, these words were thrown together when I still had my faith in hand. Kept it in my back pocket with a change I had to spare. Swim through the skies when it's night, let the stars be my sea breeze. I love when the record echoes, reminds me of the trees. But I shouldn't have to say this to you. No, you know how to live life. This compilation of sayings and tunes means everything to me now. Oh, I cut me open, but you did all the pouring out. I discovered more and more this world that I've been calling mine. No, I don't care what it takes, blood, sweat, or all my time, because I shouldn't have said this to you. No, you know how to live life, and I shouldn't have sang all these tunes. No, you make me feel alive.
Join me for dinner.
in a man, I got so much to do. But never once did I expect it not to tear me in two. I'm alright, and I'm always getting better. Let the fire burn high, cause we like it that way. We let the ash